Hello guys, today we're back with another video, but this time it's Pokemon Trading Card Game Online. So, let's get started. Let's get started by redeeming some codes. Okay, so I'm starting the QR reader. Here's one code if you see my face. Okay. So that's a team up code. Yes. Next code. It was a Ancient Origins. That was a Furious Fist. And then three more team up. And another one. Then another one. Okay. Okay, so all the team ups are there. Let's do legendary treasures. Scroll down and see. Black and white legendary treasures. Okay, so let's claim these. So claim now. So that's a lot of things. So let's go to our collection and open some packs. Let's go to the packs. Let's open the Guardians Rising. Ooh, Vulpix. Okay. Oh, Sand Slash. I didn't see this card. But Slush Rush is pretty good. Okay. The Smash turn is... it's an expensive attack, but it's just there. Maybe just because of Slush Rush. Done. Now let's go with the Phantom Forces. We're doing the legendary treasures last. Ooh. Mystery Energy. Oh, that's good. And the AZ, all that. And then last card is a Levani. Ooh, the coordinate gets good. Done. Oh, let's try the Furious Fist. Lucario! If I get a secret rare Lucario, I'll be happy. Karina. Ooh. Hawlucha. Oh. The Flying Press is only good on EXs. Done. Next we got an Ancient Origins pack. A Golurk. then some team ups. All the team ups. Oh, and today is just a video for opening packs. Charizard! Oh my. I love Charizard. And it's so good. Oh, now I got Charmander. Got that first, and then now it's a Prism Star. Oh, it's a Yveltal. Reverse rare. Sabrina's suggestion. And then. Okay, my mouse is not working. Let's try that again. Wait, what? Okay, sorry for the inconvenience. I really want to see that card. But the Pancham is not letting me. No! Okay, let me just off it. Or. That's why, okay. My mouse is dead. So I think I'm gonna have to use the other one. Okay. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Just for the inconvenience, guys. Okay, now we can use it. A Zapstrika. Another one. And last one. Do we go? Until we go to our other packs. Okay, the Zangoose is pretty good. Ooh, legendary treasures now. Ha, I need luck on this one. This is a pretty slow pack that's building. So, sorry for the inconvenience. Please don't be like the Plasma Freeze pack that I opened last time. It froze and then I got kicked out of the game and I got no cards from it. Yes, finally! Legendary treasures! Magikarp! Charizard again! My last card. A Gyarados. I like the Charizard. It looks so cool. And then Purloin. What do I call it? Yeah, I don't remember. And then I got Servine. I got Gothamita. Magikarp. Swaddle. Gible. Mistrevious. And Audinel. So, done. Okay, next we're gonna redeem some more packs. Wrong thing.
Yeah.
So, let's start with the. I'm dividing the packs by the name. Oh yeah, the Abundant Fury deck. I'm gonna do some Shining Legends. Phantom Forces. Steel Storm. Thunder. Oh, I'm gonna do some Ultra Prism. And then some more Lost Thunder. Okay, let's do a Plasma Blast. Okay, steam cheese. Ooh, we got our very marked up evolutions. But it still works. So, let's do some breakthrough. Sorry if it's a little glitchy. So 10. Okay, let's clean them quickly. 8, so done. There's something 2 Guardians Rising. That's a pretty funny code. Oh, okay. So I already submitted the Celestial Storm to 2 Lost Thunder. And last one, last Lost Thunder pass. Okay, and let's open a lot more packs. Oh. Oh, it's just a deck box. Oh, okay, never mind. Okay, let's get opening with the Plasma Blast first. Oh! Yay! Fast Pack! A Relic Hand. Longevity. Suicune. Okay, now Shining Legends. Ooh, Venusaur, yes! I needed that Venusaur. Shaman reverse rare. And Moon Shadow! Yes! I need that for the Let Loose ability. Yay, Marshadow. Articuno. Oh my. Oh my gosh. I need some really playable cards. Especially that Marshadow. Oh! A common old GX! Is that a GX? Can we get a 3 in a row?
No.
A Gothalet? And a Sharpedo. That's the worst card in the set. Oh, good. Doesn't matter. Either way. Unlock Thunder. Ooh, a Chikorita. Oh, I got a lot of fairy charms. Moltres. And last one's Thunder Pack. Old version? Tango. And then last, Team Up Pack. Oh. Kabutops. Okay. Let's see. This is a Steam Siege. Volcanion. Who knows Leaf? Handalure. A Gigalith, Leaven, Evolution, Growlithe, and an Arcanine. Whoa! Well, it just evolved. Okay. A Zoroark Raid. And less than before, last on an Ultra Prism. Can we get the gold card? Any one of them. Oh, you're still Techno. And an electric energy right there. Gun tank. Then, okay. Let's see the Tapu Bulu deck. Let's see it. There's one type of blue GX. This is that coin, that deck box, that card sleeve. Oh. That's good. Let me just fix the Blastuno deck. How about I just take one Articuno out? Okay. There's an Articuno Hyper Rare. And then let's save it. Save. Yep, because of the Rare Candy and the Blastoise. Let's test this Abundant Fury. Nope, I have a Mulligan. Yeah, I have one basic. So our other paradise, so it can do damage to me. Catch an energy. Done. Head. Paradise. Now I got a Morlo. Yeah, I'll touch energy. I'll switch with the Morlo. Oh, poison barb. None. Oh, a mean shell? I need some good draw cards. And I will retreat and put up this boo. I can knock out a lot of Pokemon. Mm-hmm. knockout. Yes. Energy. How to do that? I don't get it. Nah. And after this, I'll battle with the last kingdom. The last two start to kingdom then. Protected. I'll evolve a little spot. And now nature's judgment. Done, Machop! Complete. And evolve that being two for once. I'm gonna do damage. I don't get it. But he's, Akukui? I want with the blue. The Tapu Bulu is good. So I want to rename this deck. And I want to kind of remake it too. What should I do? They're not grass types. The Tangrowth can be good. But with the Hoppip, I don't have another jump bluff, so it's kind of bad now. Lost March. Oh yeah, I could have just did tile. So, I'm just going to scroll down and find some cards that I can put into this collection. Ah, I need the Bulbasaur for the Venusaur, so I can just use the Jungle Tone ability. There's nothing. Maybe I'll let loose. I'll take out one Wind Pod. I put Take away one wind power, put a marshadow. Oh! It's a Komodo! Yeah, but I don't need it, so... I think I'll save it and that's it. Abundant Fury deck now has a Marshadow. Save. So now I'm gonna play with the Blast Kuno and see what happens with the Articunos. Or I can just try the Abundant Fury again. Let's battle with the Abundant Fury versus. Ooh! Versus Lad Reset. So reset. Okay, so I need to win one battle to get 25 coins. Okay, that'll be a long time until I get to Marshadow. GX. But the last card is a Gladion. Full art. So I'm gonna play. Oh, wrong deck. I have to concede because it was a wrong deck. Sorry, guys. I have to concede it was a wrong deck. I clicked the Blast Kuno. Yeah, that's the Blast Kuno deck. I have to go with the Abundant Fury. Okay, so look for a burn again. So the thing you said, now I can get more shadows on Necrozma because I don't need Necrozma. But I have one Necrozma so far. And a ninja. Abundant Fury, so I'll pick Tails. Oh, okay, I lost the coin, but I hate Team Plasma. One basic. Okay. So, here's the game plan. I use the Pokeball. Oh, so we're both playing grass decks. No, I'm not gonna touch energy yet. I'm the Pokemon. Tails, so it doesn't go out well. Then I need it fast. Yes. Okay, so I got a Morlo. I could poison the Pansage. I don't touch energy to bounce me. Done. After this, it's gonna be the last battle, the trainer challenge. And he's gonna use Fury Swipes, I bet. No? Oh, okay. Mr. Pinsir. Mallow. So we're gonna Bulu up. Two Bulus. Oh! So I have two type of Bulus. Okay, I have two Bulus then. Okay. No, I'll do that. And just splash. and a cat ate the paradise. Which is actually bad. Boo-loo. Attach energy to Boo-loo. I will retreat and send up the Boo-loo. And I will horn attack for 30. Okay, I'm gonna Boo-loo down. I'm gonna horn attack to knock out the Pantsage. Maybe that was just a, like a draw support. Or maybe like a troll. Is this a troll deck? Yeah, I might sleep poison. Aw, oh, Bridget. Oh, that's a lot of Pokemon on the bench. I need to knock out every single one of them. I need to horn attack twice to knock out the Wurmple. Yes, Tails. That's so good. And I got a Kukui. We deal extra damage. I will double colorless energy. And that's it. And then I'll horn attack for 30. Oh, Sky. Oh my god, I hate Skyfield. But I got more Pokemon on the bench, so that's also good. Another Tails, yes! I got lucky there. Horn attack to knock out the Wurmple. I got that. Oh, Sarina. Then next, I will need a Steeny. Oh my. Oh yes, I got a Steeny and a Marshadow. I'm gonna Marshadow. First I'm gonna double Big Mama Sada. I need some energies. Yes. Yes! Yes! That thing is gonna get knocked out. Yeah, I have to. But that chestnut is too overpowered. Okay. Bouncy. It will sleep poison me, I bet. And I know it's only head. Okay, just for tails. Attach an energy to that. So many Pokemon on the bench, okay? I need to knock out my Bulu, so I can put the other one up. So those stay poisoned for the rest of the game. Or until, yeah. Yep. Oh yeah, it's gonna sleep poison me and then make me asleep. I hate being asleep. Tails, another heads. Yes, it's a head. Steamy evil there. Own them, Carlos. And I have no guards in my hand. Don't tell me a worm is gonna knock me out. I don't see that chestnut. I hate that chestnut. The chestnut can two shot me. Sleep poison. Oh. Oh gosh. 11 cards. Colress. Expanded deck. Colress, Skyfield. Oh god damn it. Oh my. You wanna sleep poison me or what? Here. I need to knock something out right now. Alright, those cards. Yeah, they're gonna evolve the Wurmple. Yep, I'm gonna win. Why would you evolve a Simisage instead of evolving a Wurmple? Again? Oh, okay. Just the Wurmple. Just finish off the Tapu Bulu. I want this card. Yeah, you're gonna kill me at the end of your turn. I need energy cards so badly. He only has 16 cards in his deck. You're gonna lose. I have 31, by the way. And I have 3 prize. I've taken 11 turns. What's this? Oh. I'm gonna get knocked out by a freaking Wurmple. Oh, I draw 6 cards. Okay, that's good. Yeah, I'll switch. Finally, I get a horde attack. And then I could just kill stuff with Nature's Judgment again. Because I have one more energy! Okay, so he evolved into Silcoon. I will kill it with Nature's Judgment. Watch out, Silcoon. So, Harden does nothing now? Because I'm gonna evolve and attach it into the Pulu, but it's frozen. No, just Nature's Judgment, and it won't discard all energies. Take one. Oh yes. He brings one up. Oh my gosh. So, oh my gosh, I got kicked out. So, bye guys, I got kicked out.